On three, punches on me. 1, 2, 3, punches!
Looking forward to having a really great year this year. We made it to semifinals last year. But this year we're going all the way. We really want the ring. And there's some good competition out there in the ADFL league that we're in. And we want to welcome everybody that wants to play. The Punishers fear nobody. So, and we really want to draw in some fans this year and bring semi-pro football to a new level. So stay tuned.
Minor League Football Report. For the love of the game.
Hi, I'm Darren Magpie with Minor League Football Report.
This event is sanctioned by Darren Magpie. He is the owner of the Minor League Football Report and the Minor League Football Hall of Fame.
On behalf of Minor League Football Report, Minor League Football Hall of Fame, we are giving you this trophy, third.
Yes.
Yes. South Bay Patriots, baby!
How you doing? This is Jacoby Williams with the Colorado Pirates. I'm the owner of the Colorado Pirates. I have owned this team for over 3.5 years now. I was part owner with Rob Escobar.
My name's Darren Magpie, and I'm about to smash a car for Wounded Warriors and earn them some money. So, thanks for watching. That's it. That car's punished.
Punishers.